What's good? So the Liquor Talk merch is still going. Just like if you want to cop the Liquor Talk merch, the hoodie. If you guys haven't got it, and there were a lot of questions regarding the merch. People were asking, hey, like, is it gonna shrink? When are you going to be sending the merch? It is most likely sure that everything's packaged perfect. So just hang in there. We will let you know as soon as the merch ships out. Like me and Corey, right now we are quite busy towards working on the content with a new content that's gonna be, you know, coming out later on. So we don't want to make any mistakes. It's like trying to sort out the way, so we'll be sending it out as soon as possible. It is most likely going to be early next month, or just before, I guess, like the 14th. Everybody else, because that's equal for everybody, and we wanted to make merch that we wear, you know what I mean? So we didn't want to just make something just because of the sales. We wanted to make something that and plus, like, this is just my personal opinion. I like girls wearing, like, oversized clothes. Like, I prefer girls wearing, like, baggy clothes rather than, like, really, really girly sort of type. So exactly, we like girls wearing like baggy clothes rather than girls wearing like fucking tight, like, I don't know, like very girly sort of shit. It is worth it. I'm telling you. It is worth copping the stuff. It is worth it. If it wasn't worth the price, we wouldn't be even selling it from the first place. You know, just like any other idol group. I want you guys to know that we make shit that we would actually rock. You know what I mean? Dress. And I'm sorry you guys are always disappointed the fact that, you know, Corbin doesn't hop on. And I'm the one who's mostly talking about all this kind of stuff. Is because Corbin trusts me to be Or 20th Laboratory to ask. I'm all ears and I will try to answer most of the questions that you guys ask. I'm pretty sure it helped. Any promo, any shout outs, it always helps. Them to make it, but obviously the factory doesn't just produce our shit. They have any other brands that they have orders for, so usually it takes about like 2.5 weeks before bit. Anything that you guys will really, really want to ask? Yeah, it was me. I deal with everything in terms of merch. I'm the one. I work hard. I really do. I really do. You know, it's good. Very enthusiastic, and I'm really, really happy to answer all of your questions. I don't like to leave you guys hanging. So yeah, I mean, I want you guys to know that, you know, we put a lot of effort. aren't so much like celebrities or like K-pop artists. These guys are more like genuine people who Michael, hey, my name is Corey. You know, that was it, really. And again, like, I guess, like, in about a week later, we had, like, a gathering. You know, quiet short length of time. And yeah, and since then, man, like, that was it. And I was already on my grind trying to make this close shit happen. Yeah, both of us are fine. Where were you born exactly? I was born in Korea. I was born in Korea, but then when I was about 12, I moved to Australia and I was...
with that little doubt. Don't need no help, I sort it out.
I shut it down, I shut it down. Watch me do the most, I do the most, I do the most. Hit them with a share.
Favorite Sailor Moon? I'll say the main one. She's the main one. The main one's pretty cool. She's the strongest. Million Dollar Dream, man. What the fuck? You don't know?
I'm not just teasing. I'm saying, like, really, like, whenever it comes out, it's going to be so much better. Each time when we batch out a song, it's going to be better. My earrings? I just got them like at this shop in Korea. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna hop out, but make sure to stream our music, and, you know, make sure to I will try to answer them as soon as possible. So thank you so much for hopping on. Much love. Good night.